undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation.
Right, so Saburo is definitely dead. Like, trust me on this.
Such conviction! You witnessed his death with your own eyes?
Well, it just so happens I... No. I did not.
You see? But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri! It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil spawn!
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets! They gon' find you!
Let them! The seed has been sown! The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. I tell you, no! The Arasakas are no ordinary clan. They're not even human! Vampires, the lot! Their bodies, they never age. But notice their eyes, cold and dead. Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting.
Wouldn't be a total shocker. Said on TV, Arasaka's working on immortality tech.
A hollow lie to conceal their inhuman nature. Its source flows not through technology, but through their undead blood. But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri! It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil's spawn!
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets! They gon' find you!
Let them! The seed has been sown! The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Open your mind, freak. Use it to get a job.
What good will come of it if they bear the fruits of our labor?